my gosh, look, look,
the troglodyte.
Look at this. It's all three of them. Look, these are all the same exact names, though. They're exactly the same names. They're just different ones.
They're just different things.
You cannot change the squash. The squash is invincible. The squash can do anything. The squash will kill you.
Can it kill a whole gargantua?
Yes, if you want to get a lot. Whoa, you have strawberries? Oh, is this or is this?
A pretty important question. I already have him. He's really good.
Do you think he's really good?
Yeah. He grows way too slow, though.
But if you have the... But if you have the, bombardment, you can, whenever you put the bombardment down and they're like at the little green guys, then they quickly grow up to the red. Hey, I can do this easily. We're based all the time. Can I just show you a trick? Yeah, and then you put another one exactly where it is. Yep.
What?
Watch the other one. I like this game. Alright, now let's go. Let's race to see who can beat the most bosses. So I beat in 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 bosses.
I beat 4.
So the 4 that you've beaten is... This guy, and what else?
Yeah.
What else? You said 4.
Frostbite. Yeah.
Alright, so I've beaten 9, so you have to replay some of them.
Okay,
so I'll have to beat Ancient Egypt, Pirates, Wild West, Frostbite Ghost, Lost City, Forest, Ancient Fate, Neon Mystic Tour, and Jurassic Park. And since you only beaten the 4 of them, we're gonna have to do this. Ancient Egypt, Pirate Seas, Wild West, Frostbite Caves, Ancient Egypt, Pirate Seas, Wild West, Frostbite Caves, and Ancient Egypt, Orbital Dark.
Okay?
Mm-hmm. After you do this.
Sorry.
This one.
Hey, don't touch my newspaper.
What?
Hold up. I'm recording a video right now.
What?
I'm recording a video right now.
Did you just delete it?
Yeah. Let me see if I'm done. Nope, I'm not.
Wait, how long have you been recording this?
6 minutes.
Where is it? Where does it say it?
Right there. 7 minutes.
How do you record it?
I don't know. It's just like some app and whatever.
Turn the page.
Strawberries. Now available in stores.
So strawberries is a really good thing. You wanna try and use it because it takes a little bit to recharge to get to the actual strawberry size. But the green just destroys actual basic zombies. But it takes a little bit to kill a bucket. So shows the critical. The kick zombie, they can automatically make a zombie a knight with a knight sword. So the jester zombie can actually not stand the actual giant strawberry because it's too powerful and too big. But it can actually take the little green strawberry and throw it down.
Yeah.
Like, the only one that it can't do is the giant strawberry. The huge strawberry size. The red. Not the big one that blows up, it's just the red. Where it grows green, orange, and red. Well, orange. Are you almost done?
Yeah, almost. I gotta do this one, though.
You really wanna wait on that.
Oh, you're kinda kidding me.
So this is, hello, my name is David. So, can you hear me? If you can, I just love plants versus zombies too. I got like a lot of premium plants, so you could easily find me. My name is David, I don't know that, but it's just David. And I have the iceberg lettuce and in the barrels. So that's how it works.
Yeah.
So if you find me, you are gonna get beaten so much. But I think maybe you might win because I have to do something. I would have to surrender to do something else. But if I surrender already, then it's not good. So if you can hear me, just go on to battle, try to find me to battle me. I will beat you to 100%, so try your best if you find me on battle. Goodbye.
Uh-oh. Break them back. going to eat corn.
Get the corn.
Symmetry!
Alright, you get it?
Yeah, I got it, I think. There's insanity now.
A new one? Okay. 1 second.